Hello, welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. And there are 2 days left to Smash Bros. Ultimate. And we are gonna play the single player modes. So, we're gonna do classic mode first. So, who should I pick? You know what? Roy, of course. I wanted to pick somebody different, but never mind. And harder, of course. And honestly, this classic mode sucks. The 3DS version was better. So, you guys are prepared for Smash Bros. Ultimate? Guess I am. I already pre-ordered the game. Just need to wait till it gets to the house. Unless you download it digitally, you just have to wait till midnight. Lucina. You know what I hope, what mode they have? I hope they have a boss battle mode. Because I missed that in Brawl, I remember that. Oh my gosh, that countering everything. The first thing I'm gonna do to get when I get Smash Bros. Ultimate is unlock the characters. And I'll do a video of them, maybe. Maybe I'll do a video of every single character I lock. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this. I think these have custom moves. Thank you. Man, my controller freaking doesn't work that well. And I can't even speak full sentences. Okay, what I meant to say was, the controller I'm using is not even working responsibly. Like when I try to dash, it doesn't really dash. And my B button gets stuck. Alright, here it is, Master Hand and Crazy Hand.
Thank you.
And there we go. And did not care about this. No, not a new record. Okay, gonna do Stadium. Home contest. Best one. Ganondorf. Still gonna use him. Let's see how I do.
Ready, go!
Oh my goodness. Even the shoulder buttons don't work. Trying to get the best high score. There we go. That's why they want it. Yay, new record. Target blast. I didn't even quick bat. Why did it send me back? I didn't click anything. Let's see how I do in cruel smash. Let's see how that happens. Ultimate smash. I'm going with Shulk again. I'm gonna use his Monado Arts. Wow. Okay. I already did it. Events. I don't like these. Well, the last one will be All-Star. And that is it. And then we'll just do a little bit online. Smash Tour, heck nope, not going there. So yeah, the last one will be All-Star. And then we'll just do a few online matches. Alright. Tomorrow is gonna be the last day for Smash Bros. For Wii and 3DS. So, if you enjoyed this video, get a like, please subscribe if you haven't. Join me next time for more Smash Bros. Videos or any other video upload. And I hope you have a nice day too. And I'll see you later. Bye.